Yeah, man, crowd of people, me the writer, Mr. Reginald Backyard. Me a idling Wilson. See that big bunch of banana there? Oh, just say, we're going to have fun eating it later for dinner. So, idling, I was talking to Jazzy D, and Jazzy D was telling me that you're a farmer.
Yeah.
You're a farmer?
Yes.
Welcome to Industries, because you're one of the few women that we have in Jamaica that still believe in the tradition of farming. How old were you when you started farming, and who bring farming to you?
Well, maybe I was maybe eight, nine. Mm-hmm. Used to live with my father. My father was a farmer.
Mm-hmm.
He used to like plant banana, mm-hmm. planting and all of those things, yam. Mm-hmm. So I used to go with him to the bush.
When I got a bush, him carry you with him?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He used to be like in the backyard.
Mm-hmm.
So he used to go up the hill and dig the yam.
Yam hole, man. So.
Yeah. Then mm-hmm. I used to use the machete, mm-hmm. dig the hole, plant the banana.
So you know if you dig a good hole and all them things there? Yeah, and man. Plant the banana sucker?
Yeah, man. Plant banana, mm-hmm. planting bean, cocoa.
Anything everything, can anything get, that can grow,
yeah.
you can plant it. Tell me something. Them have a special yam, but purple. We call it moonshine yam. Remember that yam there? You know that yam there?
Mm-hmm.
How you plant that yam there to get it purple? Because me, you have to plant it on a special day for it to be purple.
Well, me don't know about the special day.
Mm-hmm.
But mean when you plant it, and as long as it's purple, it mm-hmm. come purple.
As long as it's purple, it come purple.
Yeah.
So it's a myth to see crowd of people that used to tell about you have to plant it by moonshine night and it come purple. She said, the sucker, if the sucker is purple and you plant it purple, it's a go what? Come purple.
Uh-huh.
Seeing? So many years later now, you're still farming.
Yeah, man.
Why you keep it up? It's, tell me how you feel when you reap all your crop.
You know, it make me feel good. You know, I plant this.
Mm-hmm.
Like a yam, you plant it from just a piece of, like, looking like a piece of stick.
Mm-hmm.
You plant it. It stay there, grow naturally.
Mm-hmm.
And then in a few months,
voila!
You get food to eat.
You get food
for you. You can get food, give other people to eat. So it make you feel good in a sense, knowing that sometimes people say there is no God, but if there is no God, all the things grow.
All the things grow. You hear what she say? God is the food that we eat. God is everything. Alright? So that's a very good point. Anybody want big up to Idling? Because it's a go worldwide, you know. Everybody go see you, you know. Eh?
Well, most of all,
your family members.
Big up God.
Big up the Almighty, God, she said.
If it wasn't for him,
mm-hmm.
nothing could be possible.
Good. Love
then,
that.
Big up my father, my mother, if I never them. Wouldn't there.
Wouldn't there.
Yeah, my daughter, mm-hmm. Shirley, in America. Mm-hmm. One and only. She has my life.
She your life.
Yeah.
You hear that, Shirley? Because mama was send the link to you, you know. And you watch mama.
Yeah, man. She has my life. Jazzy.
Mm-hmm.
My nephew was my love like my own.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jazzy come like my son.
Yeah.
More time a day, I mean, I feel sick because me not hungry.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Sometimes I have the goat in me, we call it. It's anti-straight. That's what they call it. Anti-straight.
Anti-straight?
Yeah.
We can just imagine why you get the name the anti-straight. You know, you're farm fart with them, you know. You have to straighten about it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Anti-straight, yeah, alright. I will come on him say. I'm about to go around a bush today, you know, because I'm going around there already.
Yeah.
So, yeah, man, me want big them up. All of them.
Yes,
my nephew, my niece, all of them. They look up in them slung and watching my play cricket. I mean, enjoy them. So,
mm-hmm.
that made me laugh and all of that. So, I want big up the whole of them.
You hear that? Well, this is Big Stone, even though she not big me up, you know. How come not Big Stone?
Sorry.
Yeah, no. She said, oh, sorry. This is me now. Cut it, you know. She said, big up. You know, she big me up long time, man. Yeah, man, this is coming from Sanil, right behind Mr. Reginald. May your soul rest in peace, Mr. Reginald. And around your backyard, attempting to chop down one of your planting tree.
Even Mr. Reginald, Mr.
Is it a planting or banana?
Banana.
So I fool you.
Him have a lot to do with me life, you know, from small, all of it grew up. And
mm-hmm.
he also be like a father figure to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
For big one.
Yeah, man, yeah, for big one. Sorry, I'm gone so early, but. So you go.
Mm. A part with you all the way.
Yeah.
Little more. Big stone and chop down another planting tree. Come here.